All the way live from the bridge, nature, big stretch. This is what we do, KO. KO, 6-10 screens. Naked on the couch, up with 2 feet of me. This rap game treating me, giving me blessings. It's better than that microwave. Pressing, you can find me puffing trees at the. It is in the front row, iced out. Not even watching the game. We want to be the type that I holler first at you. Thirst master, acting too fly, we curse at you. Walk on by, boom, my sunshine's turning to clouds. I'm the reason behind shootouts, murderous styles. And when your girlfriend wig, meet again because the world ain't big. And when you do, you duck, you earl, or play sing. Basic flows, got the block flocking to me. You can call me by my government, but not in the street. Loving it, every minute of it, spins is coming. And if it ain't real, then pretend to love it. I'll at your dog.
For my man Stretch Arm, the undisputed champ. I'm like this, JoJo Pellegrino. Titan, I put it in black and white. I'm sick of rappers trying to sign me. Stop making offers. I ain't here to see y'all. I came to talk to your boss.
Mommy, don't you hear?
Get this thing airborne.
You to try me. So
produced by my man Rush, aka Red Spider.
You're gonna die.
Yeah, you're playing.
Hey, you big man.
residents in Cedar Grove have been coming to terms with the emotional aftermath of a full-blown war that hit the area yesterday. Local resident Clive Denver described to police a single gunman that he saw fleeing the scene with a dark-haired woman.
Oh, you know, we're gonna have such fun, because you know, I love you. I really do, because you're such a big, strong man, and that's just what I need. Anyway, what was I saying? I forget, but you know what it's like, don't you?
The sound of explosions shook nearby homes as people ran for cover. Several citizens were injured in the panic as gunfire was exchanged between ground forces and a helicopter circling the dam.
Yeah, we got a good view from down here in the gardens. When the copter finally got taken out, better than the fireworks on the 4th of July.
With the death toll already over 20, police are still finding bodies. There have been no official denials concerning rumors that the dead were members of the Colombian cartel, and still no leads as to the cause of the massacre.
I broke a nail and my hair is ruined. I mean, can you believe it? This one cost me $50.